Because your abortion ban ignores medical fact and necessity. Expectant mothers with pregnancy complications must risk their own death and the death of their hoped-for child, while also putting their doctor, their friends, and their families at risk of criminal prosecution. Did you not see the obviously cruel consequences of this law? Or did you just not care? Either way, you gotta go, Greg. Gotta go.